Jeannie and her father rode off into the night.